guys, welcome to my final behind the scenes video of today. I don't know if you can tell. We're filming my wedding. This dress is going to look much prettier once I have high heels on, but this dress was especially made for me. Well, for Imogen, but it's me, so it's fine. Now I have to go do my first rehearsal. So we've just done our first rehearsal and it all went very well. It's very lovely. It's actually a successful wedding, which is very rare. I'm stoked to be a part of that. And I've actually just sent someone into the room to get my phone because my real life parents are coming in today, so I want to make sure they're not lost or something. So right now, we're going to do another rehearsal.
I was thrilled when Susan became a celebrant because, you know, it's a position of responsibility and it brings a lot of happiness to a lot of people. And, you know, some people have commented on the fact that a lot of those marriages haven't worked out. I don't think that that's got anything to do with Susan. I mean, you know, she just said the words. It's not like she had to look over them and care for them and guide them. I mean, if she had been able to guide them, the marriages probably would have lasted. But no, I just, you know, did the ceremony and then out the door. So, not my fault. Thank you.
All right, I just want to wish Daniel and Imogen the longest, the healthiest marriage. They're going to go so far, they're going to drive into the sunset and live happily ever after.
John doesn't know what he's doing here, doesn't know what emotion to show, doesn't know what emotion to feel, because he has lost his memory.
Great. Xanthi is also not sure why she's here. I mean, like, best friends with Piper, but no one else, so.
We can be friends.
We can be friends.
No, not really.
Because of the nature of my character, I haven't been invited to this wonderful soiree, being the wedding of my nephew, Daniel Robinson. And
what are you doing?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
I wasn't invited.
No, you weren't.
I wasn't invited. So I'm just going to nick a sandwich, and I'm going to hide in the rafters and let fireworks off.
We love you, and we will never stop wishing that you were here. Josh and Doug.
Imogen and Daniel finally got together. He put
tied
a ring
knot
on it.
Look at that. Yeah.
No, it was really nice. It was a really quiet wedding, just the family, close friends.
It's really nice, actually.
And now he's Daniel Willis.
Daniel Willis.
Because he's whipped.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we'll work that sort of formality out later, but for now, Daniel Willis, yeah.
And now we're going to go eat lunch.